However, when I do my research on the side, it's not talking about at all the consumers that are filing for bankruptcy. They keep talking about the banks that are filing for bankruptcy. So what that tells me is you guys are suffering. You guys are suffering and you don't really know what to do. You might be in panic mode. And some decisions that I'm seeing that you're, which triggering you to file for bankruptcy aren't really necessary. It literally is credit repair.